Question number 2. P and Q started a business investing 85,000 and 15,000 respectively. In what ratio the profit earned after 2 years be divided between P and Q respectively? So P is to Q. ठीक है, A का कितना है? 85,000. ठीक है, is to 15,000. ठीक है, respectively, in what ratio the profit earned after 2 years be divided between P and Q respectively. तो 2 years के लिए कितना देंगे? Into 2 कर देंगे, इसको भी into 2 कर देंगे. तो 2 तो cancel हो जाएगा, 2 cancel, 3 0 cancel, 85 और 15 भी cancel हो जाएगा, 17:3 हमारा ratio होगा, 17:3 none of these options सही होगा.